Jane, is that you?
Yep. I
never loved nobody. You look so beautiful.
You really think so? Always
one foot on the ground. Mm, delightful. And by protecting my
heart truly, I got it's a bride. Lost.
Okay, everybody ready?
Ugh. Here we go.
Do you know your name?
Jane.
I'm Kevin.
Don't you think it's a whole lot of ritual for something that's got about a 50-50 shot of making it out of the gate?
Oh, how refreshing. A man who doesn't believe in marriage.
Jane was good at taking care of everyone.
You've been a bridesmaid 27 times?
What do you do besides work and help people get married?
But she never took care of herself.
Did you put that breakfast burrito on my desk?
I just thought you might be hungry.
That's why I love you.
I love you too. Oh, yeah, I needed that.
From the screenwriter of The Devil Wears Prada.
He asks if you want a drink, you smile. And then there's some flirting, some interoffice sex, an accidental pregnancy, a shotgun wedding, and a life of bliss.
Go over there and tell him how you feel. Now, now, go!
George, this is my sister Tess. Tess, this is my George. No, I didn't mean it.
You want to get a drink?
Absolutely. Congratulations.
Now,
27 dresses.
Strange as it sounds, I've had some really good times in those dresses.
A woman whose entire life...
We're getting married in 3 weeks! 3 weeks?
...is making other people happy.
You'd rather focus on other people's Kodak moments than make memories of your own.
...is about to discover how to do the same for herself.
You can start over, and you can do what you want. What do you want, Jane?
Knocked Up's Katherine Heigl, James Marsden.
This whole cynical thing is just so you can seem mysterious and sexy.
Do you say sexy?
27 dresses.
Must be so hard to watch your younger sister get married before you.
Yes, that I still get to have hot hate sex with random strangers, and I feel so much better.